Hello, Eves, and welcome back to Raikou Does Dark Souls. We're gonna warp 2. I don't think you can. Maybe you can. Can. Well, there's no use in checking right here. We may as well go down and look. Or, and just go through the whole thing. Or at least go to this bonfire here. Cause then, like, we can work. Where is, oh, it's, is it lower? No, it's here. Okay. Would you guys stop? We'll go to this bonfire here. And warp to that other one, and if it doesn't work, we can always homeward bone back to this one and warp. Or, you get what I'm saying. Well, homeward bone to this one and then just keep going this direction, like. Warp down here to the Tomb of the Giants and see if there's like a ladder or something that you can take back up to. To Veos. We're gonna try to go to Veos. I don't need that anymore. Which way am I going? Right, it's right here. And, okay, right, because you slide there. And this is the way forward. Right? I'm not trying to go forward. There are two. Oh, you're right here. Okay. Maybe this leads back to where I want to be. Good way to kill you. I like it. This is, I'll come back for all this stuff, but right now I'm just on a mission. To get back here, and I've. Done it? Question mark. This is. Yeah. Okay. All weird. It's all just weird. Hey, I can do damage by rolling two now. All right. Do you have like cleats? Of course you do. Don't think I've ever worn this set. Oh no. No. They are all coming. Stop this. These guys should feel bad that they exist. Back here. Okay, I also need to figure out how to get to you. And you. Oh my god, there's so much here. Yeah. Absolutely. Take this large flame ember. You have to. Right. Need a chunk for that. More demon titanite, which I can get. This probably requires twinkling too, doesn't it? Yeah. That's okay. More bleed and poison to this? Sure. Oh no. Okay. Now I want to see. You're still better in those. 39, 47. Yeah, we're never gonna get. We can get close probably by the time we're done with this. I like those resistances, but I also like the defense and the poise. So I'm just gonna stick with that then. And what's, I forget what's through here again. Did I come? No, I came in here Ferris's way. Or Veos's way. So how is you guys' day? It's for me the beginning of Tuesday. Oh, right, I forgot about that. That's where you get this one though. You can't get back up normally. Okay, one of these down. But I'm gonna watch some Unity later, some Team Unity. Those of you who don't know what that is Northern Lion, Michael A.L. Fox, Dan Giesling, and Dumb Dog. Streamers. And they just play some fun games. As a team. And have hilarious conversations. I've missed the past couple because they're doing Call of Duty Warzone and I don't really like Blizzard and I don't really like shooters. I don't really like to consciously watch it, but you know, I've gotta listen to like at least the highlights of that at some point. But I like to listen to them while I'm doing other stuff when they're doing Warzone, because with BRs they typically have just the chemistry that they have all put together. They have some of their best hilarious moments playing those, but like give that a try later today. Where all can you? I've been here? If you say so. I need your Titanite. I was about to say, it's a wonder I still haven't staggered you yet, but here we go. Some eyes of death. Some ES of death. Oh, that shit gets me every time, dude. It's the, huh. I see. The, fucking. What does YES spell? And they're like, yes. And then sometimes, if you're lucky, when you go, what does EYES spell? They'll be like, E-S. And it's hilarious, and it's such a good time. I think that place that I saw that is, I should not have gone down, fuck. Where's, what? Alright, this is not, get me out of here. I have messed up several bits here, but here. This whole place looks fucking insane, dude. And because it's all one big catacomb. All just the same thing over multiple layers over a large swath of land. But where was this? It was almost up to here, and like it wasn't this far, so must have been back the other direction. Thank you. That's where I just came from, I think. And that's nothing. It's back through the nook. You get here. And this is Is this it? Yeah, okay. I don't want to go down there just yet. I want to see. I believe there's a way this links up with the rest of it. I don't know if you have to make it happen or if it just already. Linked, you know? Treasure. I do not trust you. The game telling me that there's treasure afoot. This is what I was afraid of. Keep running. Not what I wanted to happen. I wanted to happen. That's something that I needed. What I wanted to happen was finding the darn necromancer. He's up here, that's right. Up in somewhere. Where are you? The one that's around here. He's not. Up in there. I forget how you get to that normally. Can't even see you. We got him. Now we can just one shot all of you. Can you cut it out, homie? Making too much noise. People trying to sleep around here. Oh, you go to the other side. Yeah, there was one over there. I didn't see it earlier. No, this is where I went up earlier. Is it not? I don't, dude. I don't know if there's a way to get up to him. Normally, then there has to be, but I'm not finding it right now. Either way. Let's try to let you guys see some of this beautiful place if you haven't yourself yet. If you haven't, what are you doing? This game's 8 years old. And one of the best games of all time. So now, like, I don't even know. You have to turn this over from over there. So it's not even, I can't link it. Bummer, but I can get these items. And that one sucks. And these ones suck. Good talk. Where now? I have a couple of options. I could go back to the lava area, or I could go further in here. Or I could go to New Londo. Before I do any of that, I do want to go get. Where is this? Man, here he is. Why am I trying to get to him? What do you sell, my dude? Homeward bones, titanite shards, and regular stuff. Wait, do you have a gesture? No. Let me talk to you.
I'm here to smith, not to chit chat.
All right.
Now, where have you gone?
You told me to leave. Let's just do one of those. We're heading back to this one. And then to here, I'm gonna go get a new bow. I'm gonna get a new bow.
This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished, it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me.
I'm thinking. Let me think about this for a minute. And look these guys up again. Uno momento. Okay. I'm not gonna get a new bow. I am going to become an assassin. Praise the sun.
O disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I shalt protect thee, safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon.
Yep, let's do it. I don't care about you gods and all your stuff. I just want to kill people.
Very well. Now thou art a blade of the Dark Moon, hunteth the enemies of the Lords by the power of the Dark Sun.
That's all you can do here? Okay. Let's put on this ring and probably get absolutely dusted by a bunch of people. While we head to none of those were the one that I wanted, I guess. One that you can warp to. None of these down here were. But that's why it's I forgot I got a Demon Titanite. I'm gonna use this Demon Titanite.
Well, I'll use it needed.
And enforce my Chaos Blade. Don't get yourself. Can't get you with one of these yet. Maybe if I had 10 humanity. Oh, I can get you with just one now. That's amazing. Too many hits. You're not supposed to be allowed to hit me. What are these noises? There's so many noises. This is here. There. And that goes back here, and I feel like okay. That's where it is. Got where I came from for a second there. But I got it. You shouldn't have been so worried yet. Where this Joker? You're not supposed to be doing that much damage. I said you're not supposed to be doing that much damage. Yep, you just hit me, didn't you? I really want your Titanite. Oh! That was a close one there. Can I get off of this architecture, please? Really? I have no idea how that even hit me. I don't know why I was still two-handing there. I switched it several times. But it just happened. All right. That's cool, that's fine, we just go get it back. And not be dumb this time. Love to stagger things with a roll. Hello there, dogs. That's not enough. Oh, that's what we were at before, is the 36.1. Well, no, it was 39.1, wasn't it? Even still. I believe that's higher than it can be gotten. 2. I believe that's higher than to where it can be gotten. It's right under your nutsack, which is a concern. I have no idea why that one attack hits me sometimes and then doesn't others, but he got away. You're gonna turn, you're gonna turn instantly. Okay. Didn't want to hit you again there, but it worked out. Stop doing that then. Stop doing that. Are you just one that doesn't get staggered? There it went. And there you went. He's done it. New Demon Titanite. You're too kind to me. Now this bridge is free. And we can go into the hole, finally. Finally getting the hole time. Why are you no longer doing 200 damage? Because I'm not human. Are these just stronger than the ones in the at the bonfire? I don't know. Gonna do more damage than the magic arrows. Theft up, man. I have to just aim at you. Can't just lock onto you. Bummer, dude. It's fine. Look, I have a mission here. And you're getting in the way with your Deku-like bullshit. What are you gonna do, jump down here? You just gonna watch? Fair enough. Where is this? How do I... What? This side, right? Yeah, you go here and then the stairs. And then there's poison. So we get this out. And if it ever becomes a problem, we can just eat up. I needed one of those. Is this not... Ah, boy. There's that. There. There's... Alright. I have made an error. A red slab. Oh yeah, dude. I've made a serious error. And I'll be looking that up as well after this. Episode is over, which I think it might be, like, right here. Because I don't really want to... There's another one here. No, I didn't make it to this area. What? You have to drop down here to get into here? Probably not. But I'm gonna do it. Once this guy is dead, anyway. So many chunks. Okay. He's gone. And now we're... Yeah, no. Okay. You can get to there from the normal area. So that's all of this part explored then. And... No friend. All right, I need to see where he is, but that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, click the like button. What's there for? If you have anything to say, positive or negative, leave a comment. I'll read it and it will help out one way or another. I'll catch you next time. I gotta go. See if I can look at some birds. Cause we had some that nested in a plant that we had on our balcony. And they hatched and they flew away and now they're back. All that stuff. Later.